I was sweat way more than the other guys for some reason. Right. This is a tune you may know. It's a fictional story of a little girl named Amanda. It's called Strawberry Pond.
Thank you.
I always felt like a bit of a failure when I wrote this song because my original intention was to do it in two verses, very, you know, impressionistic kind of a thing. And I just couldn't do it, so I had to write this sort of Charles Dickens story. Describing, you know. But anyway, people seem to like it, so.